Let's close with a prayer. Dear Jesus, we praise you for all the blessings you have done for us. In Jesus' name, amen.